welcome to Coffee Break News with me, Zishan.
And me, Radar.
Here are our main stories for today.
Thomas Red, a boy of 8, has disappeared from his house in London.
For more information, visit our website.
For our weekly book review, we will be reviewing Snakehead by Anthony Howarth. I have given it a huge rating of 9 out of 10, which means I strongly recommend that you read it.
I give it 5 out of 10. I've read better.
That's 15 out of 20. Quite a good score. For information on how to buy this book, please visit our website. Earlier today, Mount Vesuvius erupted, showering the city of Pompeii with tons of ash.
The number of deaths has not yet been confirmed.
Neighbouring cities such as Herculaneum,
Atlantis,
and Stabia have also been affected by the eruption. Let's go over to Jason in the helicopter. Jason, hello, are you there?
Yes, and I managed to get to Pompeii as well.
Can you describe what's going on down there, Jason?
It's absolute chaos. Vesuvius has erupted, spewing ash everywhere. It's just unbelievable.
Thank you for that, Jason. I've got to call you back into the studio now.
No, I've got to help the people. I can save them.
I'm sorry, Jason. They're beyond help. You've got to get yourself out there before it gets you as well.
You don't know anything, Zishan. I've got to save them.
Hello? Hello, Jason? Jason? I'm sorry, we've lost the signal.
Tune in next time for more updates on this crisis. Thank you for watching.
For news that is constantly updated, visit our website. Thank you.